Hi, this is Melinda Bailey, and I just want to talk about the OBQ's tour for a little bit. We've been running since 1993. We are the longest running tour, regional women's tour in the country, and we are also the largest women's tour in the country. We average 42 players a stop. That is really pretty big compared to the rest of the other tours.
Hello, I'm here with Kim Pierce and Deanna Cardona.
Hi, I'm Tracy Volkering.
Hi, I'm Monica Anderson, and I'm one of the board members of the OBQ's Ladies Tour.
Hi, my name is Rebecca Riley, and I'm here with Amanda Lampert.
Hi, this is Melinda Bailey. I'm with the OBQ's Ladies Tour, and I'm going to ask these fine ladies right here some questions about the tour. First off is Jennifer Kraber. Tell us why you like, she's from Austin. Tell us why you like the OBQ's Ladies Tour and why you like playing on it.
I love it. I look forward to seeing all the ladies, and there's a really good feeling of camaraderie and spirit, and you play time after time, and so you get to know a lot of the people, and it's a really good pool. There's, you know, always nice pool halls, and they've had money, and they take care of the players, and I feel like it's just so fun.
Thank you very much.
Shayla's also from Austin. Shayla Naris, why do you like playing on the tour?
I come for the chocolate.
Yes, there's free chocolate on the tour.
Yes, she had time to think about that response.
No, really, I come for the chocolate.
I would say because the girls in Texas are some of the best shooters anywhere.
I would agree.
I love playing on this tour because it is the best tour in the country. Yes, I'm very biased. I have been a member of the board probably since about 2005. I joined at an place that we don't play at anymore. Actually, it was when it was the Hunter Classics Tour, and it was at Pool Sharks in Las Vegas, and that's when I first piqued my interest in being a board member and helping them out there, and I've been a board member ever since, and I wouldn't trade that position at all. I am forever a board member. As long, God willing, but it is very, very great. And the ladies, the players, the fans, supporters, host site, everybody is a wonderful pleasure to work with.
Hi, this is Melinda Bailey, and I'm with Julie Stevenson of the OBQ's Ladies Tour, and she's actually a board member.
So tell me, why do you like being on the tour, and why do you like being a board member?
I like being on the tour because it's a lot of fun. The ladies are great. The competition is good. And I like being on the board because I like being on the
In reality, that's not true. It's because she likes helping people.
I do like helping people, and I like to include people in things, and I like the fact that we are stepping stones for WPBA, and I like that we are, like, all things to all players, and that we can have up-and-coming players as well as people who are trying to break into WPBA, so I like that a lot. I love seeing the talent.
Hi, everybody. I'm here with Rebecca Riley of the OBQ's Tour. Why don't you tell us why you like playing on the OBQ's Tour?
Well, besides having a lot of friends on the tour, I like it because the OBQ's ladies are probably some of the toughest girls out there. They are some of the nicest girls out there, and it challenges me to improve my game.
Right now we're at Richardson, Texas at the Bear Den. We go all across Texas, including Oklahoma at Magoo's, and we've also been to Vegas at Pool Sharks, and we've also been at Paradise Billiards in Colorado, and also we've been to New Mexico as well. Before, this was OBQ's tour, this was the Hunter Classics Tour, and they were the Hunter Classics Tour for about 15 years or so, and then OBQ's took over.
I think that the OB Ladies Tour offers an opportunity for all skill levels to be able to participate in a higher level tournament. So whether you are a high level player or a lower skill level player, there is room for everyone here. Gives you the opportunity to improve your game, also to feel what the competition is like. So when you do get to the point where you're at the level of high level play, then you're used to the competition. You're familiar with the rules, and it just offers you more opportunity to play and to improve and to have a great time.
All right, Michelle Cortez-Rom is also from Austin. Why do you like playing on the tour?
I like because it's, other than the friends, which is a given, I enjoy the fact that it's such a wide variety of competition. You've got the up-and-comers, and you've got people trying to go into the pros, and I just enjoy competing. I love this game, and this is the best people I get to play with.
I recommend this one. This is the toughest tour in the USA.
This is the best one.
Just saying.
And Tara is here, Tara Williams. She's actually a board member. Tell us, she's from the Dallas-Fort Worth area. Tell us why you like playing on the OBQ's tour.
There, you took all my answers.
I like it, and I've been playing on this thing forever, it seems like, because I feel like I'm a part of something big and good. And it is like a big family, and you can never have too many people in your family, so, as I've learned recently. So. So that's why I like it. And it's always real competitive, and there's always someone new coming around that we're bringing in, so it's a good tour.
It's a great family. It's an addiction. It's a passion that we just love and enjoy, and we hope to continue for the remainder of our lives here, because it's fantabulous. Is that a word? It is fantastic and fabulous altogether.
Good to see all my friends. I mean, I haven't even been playing pool, and I don't care. And I can come here and hit some balls and hang out with my friends and have a good time. And that's really what I enjoy about it.
Thank you, ladies.
You're welcome.
All right. Well, thank you, ladies.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye. Bye.
Tell me about the friendship and camaraderie on the tour.
Well, I think we have a lot of people who have become lifelong friends playing this tour. And I don't think a lot of tourists can say that. And I love the ladies, and I have a lot of fun with everybody.
I agree.
I look forward to my events.
Absolutely. I think that's what's key, is a lot of girls look forward to the events, and they try to make every stop that they can. And if they can't, they cry a little, I have to admit. Well, thank you, Julie, for your time today. I appreciate it.
No problem.
Melinda Bailey, over and out.